Ridgeside K9. All right, guys, we are here with a pair of brothers, one at a time, super young, golden retrievers, very high drive, a lot of sibling syndrome, as they call it, going on. And part of the problem with these two dogs, if you want to say the word problem, part of the issue, is that their entire life, they had no rules, boundaries, and limitations, and they would feed off each other. So it was like the problems times two, or times 100%, right, with two of them there. Very little boundaries, very little limits. Now, they would pull together like their life was on the line. Literally to the point that when we did the eval for these dogs, they came out, they got tangled, leash wrapped around a juvenile female's legs, and the dog pulled the female off her feet. It wasn't pretty. Anyway, we're going over feeding. From this moment forward when they're here, because they're very food motivated dogs, everything they do, their whole purpose of the day is earning their food, okay? I know that may sound mean, but it's the truth. Because we have created an existential existence for the dogs, everything they do is about earning their food. And because of that, we can make them do all kinds of cool stuff. Big truck pulling up down here. Hey, face. Whoop. No matter what we ask, they'll do, simply because we control their ability to.
Oh. Oh. Thank you.
On my terms, though, there was a slight bump. Pinch, I also hit one low, same time. I'm going to mark it and allow her to do her desired behavior. Yes! Ridgeside K9.